What I really wish
is that I had a warm bed, a couple of babes.
You really are a genie.
As real as they come.
And you can grant me any wish I want.
Well, almost anything. There are some rules we need to go over.
Wow. What should I call you?
You can call me Genie.
Genie, okay.
Hey, Mark, check this out.
What, the empty bottle of OE?
Yeah, it is. But, you know, Will gave this to me, man. Look, check it out. If you rub this thing, man, a genie's going to pop out and grant you 3 wishes.
Yeah, right. Quit lying.
No, I'm serious. I rubbed it and this girl came out and said,
I'm your genie, and you are my master.
Wishes.
Rogers, that's kind of hard to believe, buddy. Come on, seriously.
Wishes.
Okay, so what'd you say to her?
I said, shit, that's easy. Give me a billion motherfucking bottles of OE that have genies looking like models with no bodies wearing bikinis that can grant me 3 more wishes of peace any time I need.
Really? Well, did you get them?
Yeah, they're sitting in my basement waiting to be drinking. But then I started thinking about my second wish coming. I told the bitch that my second wish was to do whatever the fuck I wanted. She grabbed my balls, licked my lips, and said, wish granted. I said, hell yeah, and I sucked my dick. She said, I will, but first I must fulfill your 3rd wish.
What was it?
I wished for heaven to exist, so I could sit and talk to God while drinking an Old English.
Wishes.
Alright, dude, this is crazy. I'm still not sure I even believe you.
Wishes.
So what did Will wish for?
Yo, hold the phone and put it on speaker. I told you before I was so surprised to see ya. My first wish was wasted. I asked for a case of OE, then I waited. Boom, it appeared, and I cheered before I tasted. Then I hesitate. I want $1 million more than I can spend in a lifetime. 1 wish left? Oh, you bet I designed something complex. I ponder to find 1 track that I have. It feels magic to rhyme. Yo, it never gets old, so I had to say, whatever I rap on this song every day, it always comes true. Now I write the future. What you gonna do?
Wishes.
So I tried rubbing a 40 of OE to summon some genie to grant me 3 wishes to fulfill any fantasy. But after doing it way too much, my arm got tired, wanted to stop and just give up. I wondered why they wanted to lie, but I still gave it a shot. Then all of a sudden noticed my 40 had smoke coming out the top and thought, what the fuck?
Mark.
Yeah?
I am your genie.
You are?
You have 3 wishes.
Really?
What would they be?
Oh wow, okay, number 1, let me think. Wait, are there any rules I should know about so I don't make any mistakes? Cause my brain's kinda strained to take all of this in. At first it was only a joke, I was just doing it to prove that Mr. Rogers was lying. But he was, and I was denying the truth. And it was really that simple, all I did is rub the bottle and then poof.
Wishes.
I was looking at the genie breathing heavy saying, can you give me a minute, I'm indecisive. Is there like a time limit?
No, Mark.
Great, then I'm ready. I want a bunch of money, but not just a little. I'm talking about a buttload. Genie, is that possible?
Yes.
Okay, great, so number 2 is to have the ability to do anything I want to do. Like flying, holding my breath underwater, catching a bullet in midair. Wait, hold on, can I group them together like that?
Yes, Mark.
Awesome, alright, number 3, let's see. Something else I need other than supernatural powers and money. Like always being really healthy, but not bad. I didn't say it, but if you think I did, then I take it back. I got a better one. Seriously, listen, this is for real my 3rd wish, genie. I wanna rap forever with the gentleman and drink OE for free.
Wishes. Wishes.
Do you know anything about genies?
A little.
Do you think that genies are real?
I think that if a person believes in the power of the genie, then that power will be real.
What about magic lamps and 3 wishes and all that stuff?
Depends on the genie. Young man, anything is possible.
But it's possible.
Young man, anything is possible.
Wishes.
Earth, sir?
I know what you're gonna say, Genie. Save it.
But I thought Earth people were greedy and selfish and had given up on all their dreams.
But apparently things are starting to change down there. Oh, nuclear arms are out, democracy is in, and they're working awfully hard on this recycling thing.
So I'm supposed to go down there and verify all of this?
Think of it as a goodwill mission. You could be the first one to help restore their confidence, huh?
But all the other genies that could do this, what...
Now look, with a record like yours, you're hardly in a position to question your assignments. This is your last chance. Do you remember that? You fail this time, you're banished to your bottle. Forever.
Well, from what I've heard about Earth, even a genie couldn't do any good.